Hello and welcome to the third episode of the Youth Academy Challenge here in Austria with the mighty SV Austria Salzburg. From our last game against Linz, we played 7 games in total, winning 2 and losing 5. So if we look at the table at the moment, we're in the relegation zone, unfortunately with 6 points. 2 wins and 6 losses. So hopefully we can start making some ground and start battling to avoid the drop. We will start this episode with the goals from the last 7 matches. today's game will see us play against Austria Vienna, who are at the moment playing in the Austrian Premier Division, and they are actually third place. So I would say it's almost next to impossible. However, we'll do our best. As regards to the tactic, this is the formation I'm going with today. It's a 5-3-1-1. Very cautious. So hopefully we can contain as much as we can Austria Vienna, and obviously hope for the best. Terrible start. 2 minutes on the clock. Thirty minutes in. That's the second goal. Well, we expected to be beaten today in third place in the Premier against bottom place in the first division. Hopefully we can keep the result as low as possible. Save there, good save. Schnegg is doing all the damage. I cannot contain him. Come on, Weidel. Good cross. Goal, Hodder. Nice. We've gone back. Is it offside? No, it counts. Good goal. close, very close. I'm still 2-1 going in the halftime. I'm quite a positive result so far. Quite happy with it actually. So encourage the team. Our defense is inexistent. Schneck is their star player on the huddle. Last 2 minutes of the game. Hopefully we can maybe score. No. And full time. Let's say it wasn't. I was expecting more goals, to be honest. 2-1, still it's a loss. We're out of the FA Cup. Unlucky. But it's a respectable result. I mean, 2-1, I wouldn't say they beat us by a high margin, so yeah, our next live game will be against SV Austria Salzburg now. So until that time, I hope you enjoy the program. And I'll see you in episode 4. Saha.